All right, I have here Angel Bonilla and the manager Hugo Pineda. Good victory today, and I wanted to ask first, Hugo, what did you think of the match today? I know you were coming in looking to go first place. What was your impression about the performance of your team?
Él está preguntando qué pensó, cómo pensó que jugó el equipo y sabiendo que ganando lo fuimos al primer lugar, ¿cómo vio que jugamos hoy?
En mi punto de vista, pienso que hicimos un partido excelente. Los muchachos hicieron lo que se les mandó hacer a la cancha. Me siento muy feliz, muy contento de poder estar en los primeros lugares luchando para poder llegar al campeonato de la liga.
His response was that he just feels like we played a fantastic game and he feels really proud to be in the top places. He's just really happy that the team performs and that we're part of the league.
All right, thank you, Hugo, for that. I want to also speak to Angel, the man of the match, Angel Bonilla. Great game today. You guys have been scoring a lot of goals so far this year. How did you feel as the game progressed? Did you feel like you were getting stronger? And how do you think the performance of your team was?
I believe that as we play, usually we do get stronger as the game goes along. We have been scoring a lot of goals, and that's always beneficial, you know. But just happy with how the team performs, and as long as we can get more goals, then it's better for us.
One last question. How important is it for you guys to try to win the league and maybe even represent the league in the UPSL regional playoffs? How important is it to you and the team?
To be honest, really important, because this is really the first time that we compete in the league competitive as this one. So to represent the league and ourselves at a regional stage would be amazing.
Great, great. Well, appreciate the time you took after the game here to come speak to us. Congratulations on Man of the Match, Angel, and congratulations on the victory, Coach Pineda. Thank you.